What's going on? Someone's there? It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body!
You're so dumb.
Ellen? How are you here?
You're dead.
Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember. You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! I did all that. Rose. Mia. I...
But mold. You can't ever see your family again.
Family. Family. No. Rose. I have to save my daughter. I will save Rose!
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke. I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who, what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
This is your last chance, but Heisenberg's essence threw it. Thank you for your purchase. Please, be well.
Thanks.
Beautiful daughter, come to me. Eva, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me.
Psycho! nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem is you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
I will see my lips.
Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. And that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Oh, Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong. Goodbye, Rosemary.
Thank you.
Go. Go, take us up now.
Wait! Where is Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris? What have you done?
He's gone! He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Mm-hmm.